Good morning from London, where the FTSE 100 climbed back above 7,500 points this morning for the first time in 2 weeks, continuing that momentum from last week. Here in the city, shares in Direct Line are up as it announced that Aviva executive Adam Winslow will take over as CEO next year. Shares in fellow insurer Prudential are also up early on after the firm announced a rise in interim operating profit, thanks to a strong performance over in China. Engineering firm Smiths is up this morning as well on news that it's acquiring US-based manufacturer heating and cooling products in a bid to expand across the Atlantic. In housing, property website Zoopla announced that transactions have slowed this year, setting sales on course to slump to an 11-year low. And finally, Burger King is facing a lawsuit in the US after customers allege that the fast food chain has misled them over the size of Whoppers through advertising on menus. Whoppers indeed. Thank you very much indeed for watching, and I'll catch you again tomorrow.